Hi guys, it's me, call me LJ. I just ordered an iPhone offline. And look, it's a fucking cheap knockoff. Watch, look, it's just fake. It's fake. I paid 60 quid for this off Facebook. Came with a case. Pretty nice case. Get a fiver for that. Make the iPhone 5. Or somebody just tried to draw an Apple logo and a fake iPhone 5S name on it, on the back. And look, it's just a cheap little product where you can just get... So you know what? Fuck it.